Marion was right. Never try to discuss marriage with a musician.